We're pretty fortunate here in Ohio because we have a cross-section of just about every kind of capability that's available in DoD. Between our Air National Guard, four bases, four flying wings with completely different capabilities on each one of those bases, and Army National Guard with a great mix of combat structure, combat support structure, and sustainment structure. So to put 3,300 people on the ground to participate in the largest Vigilant Guard exercise that's ever been hosted by NORTHCOM, and to do so with the capabilities that Ohio brings, is truly unique indeed.